and welcome. My name is Morag, and you're taking the first steps as an exciting career as a celebrant.
My name's Anne, and the course covers a wide range of topics in 6 modules. Firstly, we're going to talk about engaging with customers and those all-important listening skills.
Then we're going to focus on storytelling and creative writing.
Now ready to introduce the course to you. Our first module is all about dealing with customers and those all-important listening skills. The next module that we're moving on to is about storytelling and creative writing, something that we can all hone our skills in. Next, we move on to public speaking and voice coaching. Something, again, we all have to practice, and we've got lots of great exercises and videos for you to watch there. The next module is all about weddings, affirmations, renewal of vows. It's a lovely part of the course, and you'll have great fun with it, and you're only limited by your imagination. Module 5 is challenging because it's all about funerals. The course material is detailed and it may touch something inside you. And it might upset you slightly, but that's okay, we're all human. So take breaks from that material, walk away from it, come back to it, but it is important that you review all that material thoroughly because it will make you a better celebrant. And lastly, the last module is all about looking after yourself. And as a job, as a celebrant, it's important to us, but it's also important to you that you can manage your stress levels and you recognise when you are finding it difficult. So that's given you a quick run through the course, and we're just going to move on now and talk about a little bit more about what you'll experience while you're doing the modules.
As you move through the course, you'll find that there's lots to read, videos to watch, quizzes and tests too. You'll also have time with your one-to-one trainer as well, and these will be done via video calls. So if you can make sure if you've got access to things like Facebook Messenger, Skype, or Google Hangouts.
All of the modules build on each other, so it's important that you take the modules in order, modules 1 through to 6. At the end of each module, you'll be ready to take the assessment, and you'll see these on your OneFile account. But most importantly, and I'm sure you've all heard this before, whatever you put in, you'll get out of this course. So make sure you put the time and effort and you don't just skip straight to the assessments.
All successful candidates from the course will be offered a contract with Fuse Ceremonies to join our exceptional team. We can't wait to welcome you on board. And if you've any questions at all, please don't hesitate to contact us.
Last but not least, there's a lot of work to get through, and we really want you to enjoy it, and we look forward to welcoming you to Fuse Ceremonies.
Good luck.